Right now, we have several busy roads in downtown Kalamazoo shut down because of a deadly crash involving a car and a motorcycle. It happened around 2 a.m., just a couple blocks away from here at Park in West Michigan. What we're hearing is that there was some kind of collision between a car and a motorcycle, and now the motorcyclist is dead. I'm on the scene with the latest all morning long, so stay with me for updates on air and on social media.